seems to me that man who are made in the image of God, feeling this great pressure coming on, should go to safety. But they don't do it. They won't listen. Though the warning voice of God speaks day after day, night after night, but man desires to live in sin. You know, it's later than we think. People think they got plenty of time, but the Scriptures declares it's later than we think. Jesus said, as it was in the days of Noah and the days of Lot, so shall it be in the coming of the Son of Man.